eyes closed, I sink into myself, so there are no distractions as I take in evocative images of you in my mind. Your head lay nestled on my chest as gentle fingers stroke the depth of your raven hair, keeping our demons at bay, if only for a short time. We talk of closely guarded secrets, briefly losing our breath in interludes of laughter, delving into each other's hearts, forging esoteric bonds. Although I may never know the warmth of your angelic embrace, and what I can only imagine to be the euphoric silken press of your entrancing lips, I will always enjoy our playful conversations and the astute ink you disperse so elegantly, exposing intriguing glimpses into a unique heart, usually leaving me in awe with the incredible view through those Aphrodite eyes.